see the root coming out from underneath the wall. Runs along the edge of my pool pump. Underneath the lattice. Comes out the other side of the lattice. You can see it splits. Goes along the top edge here, and then also along the bottom here. Goes towards the pool leveler. Goes around the west side of the pool leveler. And you can see the root exposed there. Continuing along, going to the east, and you can see where the root follows along the line of the pool here, also splits and continues east towards that section of the concrete.